was not.
That's funny.
Well, why did you come here at this time of night? I mean, what do you want?
I wanted to see you. Be you.
Oh, that's fine. We can walk home and get drunk.
We can't get drunk in the bar you're about to close.
Why are you being like this?
I'm not being like anything. I'm doing what you want. Being dismissive, always challenging. And because of that, you and I grow stronger every second.
I feel like I don't understand why you should be saying all this.
It's only for your benefit. The rest is just bullshit.
But I don't understand why it doesn't feel that way for you.
It's not the pain or regret. Sometimes we're connected. And at other times, we're not, and something dies. It just has to rebuild itself.
I suppose I understand what you mean.
I try not to think about it as much.
Well, maybe you should. I mean, maybe then it will seem like time doesn't matter. And that's the entire problem, isn't it? When something doesn't last forever, then we have to dream and make up possibilities. But then in the end, what are we left with? Only death.
Well, does that sound at all undesirable?
What do you mean?
Nothing's what it seems. This is a concentrated form of DMT. Do you know about DMT?
Tell me.
It's a substance that triggers chemicals in the brain. Neurological inputs. Somehow tricks the brain into thinking we're dead. And the crazy thing is, it's inside of all of us. Every living being. We all have the potential for it, but when is it gonna happen? Kind of like what you were saying.
So, we're going to put forth what we think we know about death, even when we know so little about living.
Well, have you ever had a near-death experience?
No.
Almost done closing up. I don't know if you know, but I need your help with something at home. So if you could hurry. What's wrong? Did you have a bad night?
We need to talk.
Perfect's tame. Tame and cashmere go together. Cashmere makes perfect.